Sam, ordinarily, I'm a person, I have a lot of empathy. I have loads of it. But our empathy for Mr. Ajimamenu ran out when he made the first mistake, went and signed the agreement for $25, and the president stepped in and canceled it. He said that we didn't make much of it. He also stated that it was even the sheikh who approached the ministry. You remember the letter that he sent, I think 9th March, the letter from the chief director. It turned out that he rather approached the sheikh. That's the minister approached the sheikh. Mr. Ajimamenu also said that he had been trying to do government to government through the Russian ministry. Mm. It turned out that he signed the agreement before, that's in March, and then in April, he wrote to the Russian foreign ministry. So when you put all of this, the empathy ran out a long time ago. The best he should have done, we're saying this from day one, is that he should have resigned a long time ago.
Okay.
Then would have said, oh,
okay. So
something is given.
So.